जितना पानी हमारे पृथ्वी पर है वही है, वो कम भी नहीं हो रहा है, वो बढ़ भी नहीं रहा है। एक वाटर साइकिल को कंप्लीट होने में करीब 30 साल लगते हैं। व्हाट आई मीन टू से कि द सेम वाटर मॉलिक्यूल जो आज अगर हम कहें समुद्र से इवेपोरेट हुआ और वापस वो समुद्र में जाके मिल गया, इस पूरे साइकिल में 30 साल लगते हैं। अदर प्रोसेसेस लाइक इफ यू से देयर इज अर्बनाइजेशन आल्सो, सो वी आर डूइंग कंक्रीटाइजेशन ऑफ द अर्थ सरफेस, सो दो दैट ओपन सरफेस इज नॉट अवेलेबल नाउ। जो इन्फिल्ट्रेशन होना चाहिए, जो परकोलेशन होना चाहिए पानी का, वो भी इफेक्ट हो रहा है। So in a way, if you say that because of climate change, because of increase in temperature, there is higher rate of evaporation, so we should be getting more amount of water. Simultaneously, there are other processes also which gets affected. Like the pani bhap ban ke gaya, the process of condensation also gets affected. That gets slowed down. But the point is that the intensity of precipitation is getting affected. So 10 to 15 years before present, what used to happen that there was a kind of a drizzling kind of rainfall which used to take place. So that kind of rainfall is very good for the soil, very good for the earth, very good for percolation and infiltration. Now what we see within an hour, there is a heavy downpour. There are a lot of side effects of that. This percolation is getting affected, but simultaneously it is leading to what you say, the urban flooding. So our streets are getting flooded. The sewage system is not able to handle that much amount of water. There are a lot of side effects which are also taking place because of the climate change.